Hey, what's up, guys? If your Windows 11 PC or laptop will no longer completely shut down and will also not restart. It happens when you click on shutdown or restart button on your screen. It closes all the apps and video display shows no power, but the lights and fan in the system continue to run and won't completely power off. You are left with no choice but to use the power button to force shut down your system. If you are having this trouble, stay tuned. In this short video, I will show you to fix this problem. My name is Masar, and at Right Solutions, I create a tutorial for all you DIY people. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification for my next video. Now, without any further ado, let's continue to this video. Head to the start button here and right click on this Windows icon here and look for Device Manager. Now here in Device Manager, look for the Universal Bus Controllers and click on this small arrow here to open up all these devices in this Universal Bus Controller. I got about five devices here. Yours can be different than mine. Depends on how many devices have you attached. So just go and select the top one here. Start from the first one. Just right click on this one and select Properties. And from this new dialog box here, just go on the top and look for the tab called Power Management. Come to the Power Management and click on this. And you see there are two options here. The first one says allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, and this one is checked. So just uncheck this one here and click OK. And go back to the Universal Serial Bus Controllers and now go repeat the same thing with the second one here. Right click, select the properties and go and look for the power management here. And you can see in this one here, it's already unchecked. I probably had done it earlier. So maybe if yours is checked, so just uncheck it and click OK again. And now repeat the same thing, go again, right click on it and just select properties and just look for the power management. And you can see this one is also unchecked. If yours is checked, so you just remove this tick mark from there and just click OK and go back to the next one. So right click on it, go to the properties, and this new dialog box comes up here, and you can see that in this dialog box we have no power management option. So that means this does not affect your startup systems. Close this up, click cancel or OK. So now go to the next one and just repeat the same thing, right click and click property, and here you can see this one has a power management tab. So click on this power management tab and you can see it's already unchecked. So just again say cancel or maybe click OK to close it up. Now close the device manager as well. And now to get these changes in effect, you have to restart your system. So just go back to the start button here and come to the power button and select restart, and it should solve your problem. So that's all with this video. If you think this video was helpful, please give me thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video. I will see you with next video soon. You have a great day.